Hi, this is Sally. Today I would like to show you how to use sopping bag to make an apron. You need scissors, sopping bag, cut it off. Don't cut it off. Leave 1 inch. Uncut this out. See, it looks like this. I hope you like this video. Please give me a thumbs up, subscribe it. Please join our conference membership, sponsor our event. I love you.